A trick for times 9. 5 times 9. You minus 1 from 5, and that equals 4, so that's your tens. And 4 plus 1 equals 5, and that's your ones. That's how you get 5 times 9 equals 45.